Welcome to the first episode of the Oldendorf NS2 project in North Vietnam. Today we learn more about the facts and the challenges faced by the Oldendorf team on this project. Episode 1. The project.
Vietnam started for us in 2015 when we were first approached by the client. NS2 created this new energy source in North Vietnam. The country is a developing country and a bit like China was 10-15 years ago.
The NS2 energy source will supply about 7 million households over whole Vietnam from Hanoi down to Ho Chi Minh City. The project will run for about 25 years and we will import of about 100 million tons of cargo from Indonesia to Vietnam.
Oldendorf solution is that we are going to load Capesize and Newcastlemax vessels in the load port. And then we will transport the cargo from the load port to the transshipment site, where we are going to have two specialized purpose-built units that are going to transfer the cargo from the bigger vessels into themselves and then transport the cargo from the transshipment site to the jetty.
At Oldendorf, we always look at what the right thing is for the client. Sometimes a floating crane will work, sometimes a large transshipper vessel will work, but sometimes we have to do something new, we have to think out the box.
Something very convenient about our solution is that we just have these two transshipment units which do the entire job without any further equipment.
The challenges for Oldendorf technically in such projects is to respond to the conditions you find at site, which can be weather, can be tides, can be water depths or existing port facilities or port facilities already planned by the client, which we have to adapt to.
With the design of the transshipment units, we are actually exceeding the current environmental regulations. So we really focused on making these units green, sustainable, and of course, environmentally friendly.
What I like to work on this project is that I'm involved in bringing different people together, work as a team, and that helps me to bring in my long experience working with Oldendorf.
One of the challenges we're facing with the implementation of this project is it's the first time we're working in Vietnam. We need to make sure we can find the right crew from Vietnam, which we can train so that they're ready for the challenges ahead when the first cargo is delivered next year.
Tune in next time when Oldendorf takes you to the NS2 location in Vietnam and shows you some special highlights of this amazing country.